My name is Patrick Kwesiga. I'm mental health and well-being lead for Health Exchange here in Birmingham. We deliver community health information service to the communities, to the local people. And my take on social enterprise really, that's when you develop programs to benefit communities, and whatever you do is for the benefit of the community, including all the surplus or what would be profits. It is reinvested to develop our communities. And so I believe social enterprises is a good thing for our communities, and it takes the services into the communities, mostly delivered by local people, local organizations, and community organizations.